Donuts, and today we're going to pick our suggestion by randomly picking a word from my book. I swear this was not my idea.
How about that?
This is a dog right here.
All right, pick out a sentence.
There's
okay.
A dog right
okay.
Here.
Okay, are you guys ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, I love this one. Okay. Here is a sentence that will be our inspiration for this improv. I cared enough to stay up and watch the end. Dun, dun, dun.
That was a wonderful sentence. This is I cared enough to stay up to watch the end.
Woo!
Well, I mean, I guess the world's ending, but I guess I should see the end of it. You know?
Ooh, yeah. I mean,
do I care?
TV's on. Let's just watch it. I mean, all the stations are showing it.
I do like sleeping, though, and I kind of want my last moment on Earth to be unconscious.
And I love sharing this bed with you, but let's just stay up.
Do I care enough? Do I?
I think I care.
Well, that's so cute.
Come on, I want to share this last moment with you before we die.
I've been thinking about this a lot, my sweetheart Juan, and I care enough about you to get married now that you're, you know, adopting that child with both our names on the application. Stop getting so excited about things, okay? I need you to care less so that we're closer in how much we care. Here. I tend to take a lot of Vicodin. That really helps. Just one. Don't. Oh, okay, the whole pill bottle. Well, this is not going where I expected to. Here, stay right here. I'm going to have to stick my fingers down your throat, because otherwise you're going to die.
Yeah, thank you.
Catch you October 17th.
Sweet little baby, don't wake up. Sweet little Samantha, we're best friends.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh! Cut back. She woke up, how exhilarating.
Yeah, well, I have a special lullaby that most years keeps her asleep.
Together, we've
yeah,
it's like the mist.
Then you grit his mustache and just dip below the threshold, and I'm leaving you and little Ramon.
And you told it to me on Ramon's birthday?
Well, I just...
On Ramon's birthday?
Look, I figured he should know when I don't show up that I'm never coming back.
Mommy, Daddy, what's
me.
Happening? Ugh. Happy birthday, Ramon!
We never show up.
Honk, honk! All right, where's the kid at?
What?
I'm a kid?
No.
It's your birthday, Ramon.
Yeah?
No, no, no.
Here's an animal.
Do me a favor. Yeah. Do not go with that man. Okay, thank you.
There you go. All right,
what's
you pay me?
Snapple?
I'm not paying you
anything.
No,
no, come on. It's poisonous.
You want to go to the bar?
Mm. All right. Okay.
So, he promised you he will stay if you shave your beard, right?
Yes.
Okay, well, I have a magical scalpel. It will shave off your hairs because I care. I want you to stay together and have a little alone together.
I want a little alone. Oh my God,
are
yes.
You, are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay.
I feel all my troubles just falling away from my head. It's like
sexy, right?
Yes. Yes, I feel so much.
I think your man will appreciate it.
Yes.
And not leave you?
Yes.
Cut to
Yeah,
Ramon!
Yeah, it's great that you somehow followed me to the Bahamas.
It's the new me!
Yeah,
it's the internet! I follow you anywhere!
I shouldn't have said it was the beer, okay? That's on me.
It's
just everything about you. This
Who's
this?
Oh, this is embarrassing.
This is my new lover.
You want a balloon?
No.
You're dating a clown?
You're
dating a clown.
We met at Ramon's birthday party. And I was leaving while he was leaving after you refused to pay him.
No.
And we just really hit it off. And we sat over here doing it like Carol Pants.
I can't compete with
the queen. Wait, guys. I followed him. Is it his... Sorry, her? Vagina hair.
Man.
Man, is it his vagina hair? I can take care of that as well.
Look, you can shave this man from tits to teeth, alright? I'm not having sex with him anymore, and I don't want to see that little red rat.
It's not about feminism, it's about surviving! You don't want to get out of a boat? What's wrong? Okay, alright, I'm out!
Yeah, then.
You ladies want to ride?
You disgust me!
Despicable you.
Well, alright.
You want to drown.
Hey, so, you ladies are hanging out for the post-crash after party too?
I like sisters. I like that he is embracing our choice to drown together.
Yeah,
I don't like his creepy, predatory nature.
I got some drugs.
You're crawling.
I do like those.
What about my crying?
Yeah,
it is a little itchy.
Don't do it.
Samantha, what are you doing?
Well, I don't know why you're crying. You're the one who locked me up in this cage. I collect your hair. I collect your teeth. Now you're collecting me.
And me? I mean, it's just about us being together, you see?
Yeah. But you can come and go as you please. I'm stuck here all day long.
I know, isn't it kind of cool?
Hey, sweetie. Are you ready to go over to Samantha's and I'll trim her right arm and you trim her left arm? It is October 17.
Yeah, I got a knot hanging in the cage
today. No!
Have you met my boyfriend?
You have...
So, you're stuck in here too, huh?
Yeah!
Yeah, it's actually kind of a relief. I've been wondering why I've only had to shave once my entire life.
Well, and I wondered why I woke up with a new tooth missing every morning.
God, crazy!
There's only so many teeth in a human mouth.
Because they're obsessed with them.
Yeah!
Kind of a problem, big
one. Oh, man, that's, kind of feeling...
Feel better. I like to make the best of situations.
Yeah. I can kind of see what they were digging in you.
Oh my God.
Why couldn't you look at the video? They seem to be getting along.
Goodness, we have moved up from collecting strange human parts to picking a match, and it's so beautiful. Mm.
It's so beautiful.
We're making out on the video.
I didn't even think there was enough room.
Cut to them
trying to make out.
think I can touch your toe. I'm gonna kick off my shoe.
Okay.
Let's touch. Human contact. Oh, human contact.
Cut back.
Yeah, I don't like that anymore.
That's too much.
Theoretically, it was very attractive, but when I actually saw it,
the toes.
Closer.
About the toes.
I think we
involved.
Gotta keep them in different rooms.
Classifiers. Mass murderer wanted.
I couldn't help but overhear you're looking for a killer.
Well, everything is censored.
I have a solution to your problem.
Uh-huh.
I have killed many people before.
Uh-huh.
You know, I was just coming in here for my half-calf macchiato I like to start the day with, and I saw you talking about murdering people.
I think we're ready to try third base.
Third base? Oh, I've been stretching.
Pretend. I'll pretend my toe is my mouth, and you pretend your toe is your penis.
Oh, my God.
That's...
Okay.
Boom.
My dear daughters. Oh, sorry, I'm so late. It is my dying wish. Yes. Daughters, I am dying. No!
Oh!
It is my dying wish that you always defend your feminist rights. Don't ever let anyone mansplain shit to you.
Okay.
Here, even if you're going down in the Titanic, you will stay true to your feminist morale.
Mommy, you're so ahead of time. We're not even the first.
We will honor you.
We will. Any catastrophe that we happen to be in that's historical and iconic.
I think your mother is. Yep, she's dead.
Go away.
She's no longer alive.
Go. Are you seriously
dead? Why is the balloon man here?
I'm trying to tell you that your mother's dead.
Are you basically?
No!
Guys, can I say something? She skipped second wave of feminism and went straight to third. This woman knows something.
I don't know what they're talking about.
She knows something.
Cut to the funeral.
Very interesting choice from you all to stand the corpse up like this.
She's been standing up against the patriarchy her whole life, and she will in death.
Yeah,
yes.
I'm just afraid you guys are not believing me when I, a medical doctor and a man, tell you that this woman is dead. She's dead. That's why we're having this funeral, okay? You guys need to accept.
Her feminist spirit lives on.
No, that's not how bodies work, all right? Maybe metaphorically.
Oh, now you're going to mansplain how our bodies as females work?
As humans.
All right. We will get started with this procession.
Please scoot over. I got to be able to see.
This is our new funeral marker.
who can I get an amen out there?
I will say what I feel like saying.
Exactly. Can I get a hey mama out there?
Maybe they respond more to an A woman.
Hey, can I get an A woman in there?
Hey, woman!
Your mother was a very nice woman.
No.
She was a very lovely woman. She was a very educated woman.
There's the word man and woman is woo.
Woo?
Woo.
A woo.
If you take out the man, it's just woo.
Is that like being woke?
I just want to say thank you all for being here and staying until the end.
His corpse really moves on.
Thank you so much for watching. Like us on Facebook.